We want education to produce learning, but we can't directly control learning. There are things you can directly control in education. Those things are called inputs. The results you get, those are outcomes. Ed 100 Lesson 2.5 discusses the inputs, the changes that you can make, and how those things connect to the outputs of education and how you measure them. There are a lot of approaches. Check it out.